sorry you couldn't be here, but we figured we'd play one of the players. This is a game of Badger. No, this is King of the Hill. So in this version of the game, this is Elliot's army here. Also as black as Germany. And we got Jess Lily down here. And we got myself. So the object of the game is for everybody to get the most time on this hill. And so when you capture it, then the flag turns your color and then you start to get credit for it. So the game starts in just a few seconds. So I'm going to speed it up to double speed.
Game on. Flag captured.
Back down to normal speed here for the fight.
Flag captured.
So it ends up being a little bit like kind of careful at the beginning, but then it turns into a big mess.
They're down and dirty.
Yeah, and everybody's here. Dave's playing the delay pack.
Flag captured. Flag contested. Flag captured.
Make way for the dwarf.
Flag contested.
Idiot. Make a hole.
Archers tend to be pretty powerful.
Flag contested. Flag lost. Five minutes remaining.
Yeah, white.
He's going up towards the flag.
Flag captured.
One of the things we were saying we noticed about this one before that Elliot did a really good job of holding ground in this. He's the only one that seemed to like get moving in.
Flag contested.
A couple whites
that are about to die. And with my white, that's half a green sword. I'm trying to get...
Flag lost. Flag captured.
I started moving my dwarves in on the left and these pink dwarves up on the hill.
Player eliminated.
Right. Well, I was in a pretty good position here to dwarf the enemy. That worked out pretty well, but then the whole thing turned when...
Player eliminated.
And then Elliot's two dwarves...
Flag captured.
What the heck happened? but I just didn't.
Flag contested.
Yeah.
Like those guys got blown up.
Chuck out.
And
flag lost.
Crap.
And then my berserkers are coming up to try and take care of the last of Ben's units.
And I thought maybe this would be a good fight. I've got that heron.
Flag captured. Flag contested. Player eliminated.
GG Elliot. Well, that was fun. I thought it'd be fun to make a video of that whole thing. And you can zoom out really far in the replays. And I think everybody's got a replay of every game they played. So if you just go into save game or save films on the main menu of MIP, then you can look at these and use the C and D.